Just over 3 months ago, we were down on the ground floor looking up at the heavens. There was no floor here, and we were contemplating the completion of this floor. Now it's completed. It's ready now for the roof to go on. If you follow me, I would like to take you into a very important place for every student, every person that will come here to visit. And this is the chapel area. The last time we were here, we were looking again up. There was no floor, and now the floor has been put in, and now we're waiting and we're looking up again, and we're waiting to see the roof being put on. At this moment in time, we need £150,000 to complete this phase two of the building. Thank you, faithful partners. Thank you for getting on board. We ask you again to get behind us in prayer, get behind us with finance. Every little helps, as they say. And so we need the full package. We need the full 150 to get the roof on and the windows in, making it watertight. Again, like last time, how can you help? We really need guys that will either become a partner, Vision 500, raising that £1,000 and giving it to us for the progress of the building, or we're looking for people who will loan money. Maybe you have got money that's sitting in the bank doing nothing, and therefore we can use your money. We can either give you a better interest than the bank, or you can give us an interest-free loan, and then we will pay you back within a year or two. For more information, you can visit our website, www.ibti.org.uk. All information is there for you to help you. You can donate through PayPal or write a check, online payment. However, you can write to me at john.w@ibti.org.uk. We love you. We thank you for getting behind this project. All of this is because of your faithfulness, and of course, because of God's faithfulness. And so we just want to thank you. We're excited. We're almost seeing the completion. I can see it. It's there. I can see the roof. I can see it complete. Just get behind us and let's make it a reality. God bless you.